here we go. Headed to Windrock with the boys. They have had a head start on me. I had a fair amount of business travel. And, well, I missed day one. I missed day two. And yes, I think I missed day three. But, at the end of the day, gotta pay them bills. And X3s, they ain't cheap. So, I was in California for the week at work in Silicon Valley. And I am now in my truck, towing Old Yeller, and headed to Windrock. And it looks like Brian somehow, Ryan was able to break his curse. I don't think it's rained since they got there on Wednesday. And with Hurricane Florence on the west or on the east coast here, I can't explain it. I'm dumbfounded. I can't believe it's not raining. I can't believe that I don't have the windshield on my X3 because it's not supposed to rain. I mean, it's unbelievable, unheard of. It's going to be fantastic footage, apparently. I don't know what they broke. I haven't had anything but a couple text messages from these fellas while I was gone. But I'm hopeful that we're going to get some good footage for you today because, well, Ryan saved the best for last. This is the last day of the guys' trip. And I guess we're going up 15. We're going down 3. We're going up Cadillac Hill. I think he wants to do Trail 38. He's got super high expectations for one day. We'll see. skinny pedal is over there, Sonny?
Actually, no, my bad. It's the other way.
Ryan, get it together.
Ryan's all lost.
Hey, he's got lifetime tail mask. What the f*** is wrong with him?
He's got it. He just can't read it.
Tell him I got eliminated paper mask once to borrow it.
This light was.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, while ago it was just going flash, flash, flash,
yeah,
flash.
Straight.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. Yeah, it's acting right now, but it wouldn't do that while ago. It was flashing. That little light right there was going flash, flash, flash. I'm like, what the? Like real fast, you know?
You okay, Joey? You okay?
Okay. All right.
Channel 6.
What happened to your horn?
What are you talking about?
You just honked it because it sounded pretty anemic. Yeah, that shit's weak.
Yeah, you should have heard it yesterday. There's something clogged in the air horn and it doesn't sound right.
I like it, just perfect.
That fits you.